There's also a whole subplot of Velma kind of lusting after Daphne. There was a scene when they're flying to Spooky Island where Daphne's putting her luggage up in the luggage rack, and Fred and Velma are sitting next to each other, and they're both ogling her, you know?